yet to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Wildcats are going to be able to stretch their bench out, use four lines, and take advantage of a real comfortable lead.
Maintains possession. Not able to connect. Into the attacking area from the left side. With the stop.
Johnson's efforts have to be towards creating offense. He gets stuck.
He's got a little jump. Cut into the front of the net. Grand larceny on that stop right there. Move to the middle. Great reflexes. Another save.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close. He takes away any room.
Couldn't connect on that pass. Messier's got the puck in his own zone. Explores his options behind the net. Messier stick handling in his own zone. Takes the puck behind his own cage. Pushes it across to Kane. Strong defensive effort. From the slot, denies him in front.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice, the goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
Puck grabbed by Sakic. The Pacific All-Stars in transition at center. Here's a pass down low. Not even close.
Missed by a large margin. You're right in the middle of the ice. You wait all game for this chance.
Moves it to McCabe. And now he angles it across to Gensel. Moves it on over to Morenz. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. And he breaks up the opportunity in front with a poke check. The Pacific All-Stars get a hold of the puck along the boards. Carlson's being tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Another chance here on the man advantage.
Haven't had a lot of power plays tonight, but when they jumped over the boards to come out for the draw, they were huddled together, having a little meeting to make sure they're on the same page. 1 second.
Carbonneau's got it against the boards. The Wildcats played along the wing. Can't keep a hold of it. The Pacific All-Stars move the puck in the defensive zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Right out front! Great pad save.
Yeah, it's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
The Pacific All-Stars have it behind the net. Here he is in front! Turns it away.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Handles the puck. The Pacific All-Stars in the back of the net. They score! There's something to build on.
I like the way they responded here. This game could have gone... Now they're at least within shouting distance.
Couturier's won the draw here in the open ice. Toronto's got a hold of the puck. Rakir's got it behind his own net. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Scooped up along the wall by Gretzky. Oh, the officials were all over that trip. Carries it in. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Here's a short pass to Coffey. There's the whistle. Here's the call from the officials. The Pacific All-Stars have been handed a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Pacific All-Stars will play it against the boards. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Feeds it to Couturier. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Taken by Solani. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. And it's a quick pass to McDavid. Tries to the crease. He scores on the power play.
Taking advantage of the extra man, move the puck well and get on the board. on fire tonight, and they show no signs slowing down in the third.
This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Sends it over to Murphy. Toronto's got the puck now. Coffey's got it in the defensive end.
Time of the goal, 15 minutes, 47 seconds.
And now he moves it to Gensel. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. He's got a step. Makes the save. Picked up along the boards by Lemieux. The Pacific All-Stars have it against the wall. Feeds the puck up to St. Louis. Here they are on the attack. Shot. He scores. So is this the time, the coach says, the two-goal lead's the most dreaded lead in hockey?
Oh, yeah. Somebody's going to say it. Guaranteed down there. But now you're only down two. You've got to push the play. Take some chances. Get up the ice. You've got to get another one.
And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. Centering pass! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Solani's lugging the puck. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. The Pacific All-Stars gain control of the puck against the wall. Takes it to the net. It's in. He scores.
Hard to get him much quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
We are not done yet here. Buckle up. Don't even think about leaving your seat.
Yeah, they got their track shoes on now.
The Pacific All-Stars have had more scoring chances, and yet they trail late in this third period. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Moves it quickly over to Couturier. Here he is in close. Stopped by the goaltender. And a puck check knocks the puck away. Tries to get it over to Morenz. Driving right to the front. And that's the hat trick.
Well, it's on the road, so nobody's got to clean up the chapeaus. There's none on the ice. A disgruntled crowd watches the opposing player celebrate his hat trick.
Has taken the wind out of the sails from this crowd. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Takes possession of the puck off the draw. The Pacific All-Stars take possession in the neutral zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Quick pass to Busick. Hangs onto the puck. A little banging and crashing now. Quick feed to McDavid. Still nothing solved as the third period comes to an end. We've got overtime looming.
Team Zeppelin is loaded with prizes, headed your way all intermission long.
Overtime, moments away. Overtime is underway. Ferraro, next goal wins. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Can end it in overtime for the win. He scores! It is over! Toronto's playmakers the difference here as they come away with the overtime victory.
You even see their coaches fist pump behind the bench. The overtime win always is a little sweeter.
Relax, cut yourself out. Yeah. Just call it good night, call it good night, call it good night. I'm so sick of this hello, goodbye, hello.
Opening frame set to get underway. Hi, everyone. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Pacific All-Stars take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Gets the puck over to Carlson. And now it's grabbed by Couturier. Hammers one. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. The Pacific All-Stars take possession in the defensive end. And now he moves it quickly to Couturier. All alone! Big time stop on the break!
Goalie came out, matched the shooter's speed, and shut down the chance.
The Pacific All-Stars have it in the offensive end. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Vasilevsky! Handles it along the blue line. Oh, what a stop! Him into the boards. Puck picked up by Dreisaitl. Takes a shot, and that one stopped. Puck scooped up by Dreisaitl. Knocked away. Right in front. Oh, and he missed the opportunity there. New York's got possession here in the offensive zone. Moves the puck across to Keith. Directs it on over to Nieuwendyk. Moves it to Sakic. New York's looking to break out of their own end. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Puts it to the front of the net. He scores! Elias Pettersson! Wow!
He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. New York's up one zip. Couldn't make that one happen. Taken along the wall by Bork. And now it's over to LaFleur. Unable to reach that one. Slides it back to the blue line. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Takes it behind the net. The Pacific All-Stars gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. New York's in transition. And we've got a two-on-one. Scores! Teed him up perfectly!
Now they're going to look at this on video and not be very happy with it. They turned the puck over, and now the odd man rush develops. They can't get back to stop it.
The centers will glide into the dot. New York's won the draw in the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Connor. Takes that pass back at the point. New York's going to play it along the blue line. And then climbs up and over the cage.
They just try to get too much on that, and he hooks it up over top of the net.
The Wild have the puck in their own zone. Let's it fly. Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
Cuts to the front. The Wild have the puck in the defensive zone. New York's gained possession. Big hit.
Well, he's going to have to pick himself up, but then he's got to go get his twig, which is slid all the way over there before he can get back into play.
Past the halfway mark of this period, New York's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Puts it towards the net. That goes off a twig. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Moves it quickly over to Busek. And a strong effort on that play. Barkov's won it in their own end. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Over the net! On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. And no luck with that one. Now a quick pass to Pettersson. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Quick pass to Laine. A shot way off target. Dishes it to Keith. Quick feed to Carlson. The Pacific All-Stars have it now. And that pass goes awry. Nice zone entry from the middle. Right to the middle. Knocked around but keeps it going. Sends it over to Neuendijk. There's the whistle from the... Oh, getting a little cheeky there. And we got a fight.
It doesn't even have to be a hard shot. It can be a muffin. But everybody is going to defend the goalie when you shoot the puck that late after a whistle.
Crowds on their feet. They probably want more, but the officials have seen enough.
Yeah, sore hands, sore face. Time to go to the penalty box and rest. Well, that'll do it as they ride them off to the penalty box, each to their own bench to sit for 5 minutes. I hope he can get a drink of water. Last time in there, the bottle was empty, which really must stink because you're tired and thirsty, and now you get a bowl of dust.
You don't miss a thing, do you?
No, but... I never was in there. Well, yeah, I was in there, and I hated when the bottle was empty.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Strong defensive effort. Here he is in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Log jam in front. That's broken up.
He's slowly working his way to the bench. Somebody's got to get the door open for him. He's going to need some help.
Denies him in close.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
In all alone on the breakaway. Scores! Whoa!
Wow, this is a great reaction, James. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot.
The centermen glide into position. Well, that'll do it for period number one. Opportunities at both ends of the ice create a little bit of offense. Fun start here. The middle stanza is about to go. The officials ready to drop the puck. And sneaks in and grabs possession. Stays with it. Denied by the goaltender. Knocks the puck loose. The Pacific All-Stars gain possession along the wall. Moves it to Lemieux. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Carries it across the line. Sends it across. And they can't convert on the play. The Pacific All-Stars take the puck through the neutral zone. Taken by Sakic. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Moves it quickly over to Sakic. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Sends the pass over. They've got numbers. A chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Nothing doing on that. The Pacific All-Stars have it from their own end. Tries to get the puck to Keith. Here's a short pass to Couturier. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. New York's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Moved in front. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. Centered out in front. Oh, that's a smart heads-up play as he breaks it up with the poke. The Wild have the puck on the attack. New York's gained possession. Rich shot from the slot. Gives them nothing in front.
The most fun save for the goaltender. The glove stop.
Shot in front. He scores! One times that into the back of the net. New York's now taken a 2-goal lead here in the second. How they gotten to this point?
By being the better team, quite simply. They've had the majority of shots on goal. They've had the best of the chances. And they've capitalized more on those chances.
Puck grabbed by Bork. Up along the wing. The Pacific All-Stars scoop it up along the boards. Quick pass to Coffey. And now he tries to get it across to Laine. And that one's stolen at center ice.
New York's had outstanding stick positioning. Coaches will love to show this in the video tomorrow.
Handles the puck from the left side. And that one's turned away. The Wild have possession along the boards. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Salani's sliding the puck behind the net. And they fail to go tape to tape. From the left side, they gain the zone. New York's got the puck against the half wall. Quick feed to Stone. Here's an odd man rush. Slides it across. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Chance in front. Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
The good thing he one-times this puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Reads the play and forces the turnover. Centered out in front, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Howardchuk. Can't get a hold of that pass. And now it's grabbed by Bork. Centered out in front, and that's broken up. Moves it to Dreisaitl. The Pacific All-Stars get a hold of the puck in their own end. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. New York's looking to break out. Stones him in front.
Dead center. Excellent save.
New York's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Barkov's won the faceoff. Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. He scores! Now it's only a two-goal game.
Also, it gets progressively better for them, but they need another one. They got to throw a quick back-to-back goal up here.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Number 61, Mark Stone, assisted by number 9. John.
Let's it go! Can't get it to go! Moves it quickly over to Keith. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Cutting to the slot! Here's a short pass to Ekman Larson. And he passes it up ahead to Barkov. Shot deflected. He scores! A buzzer beater before the end of the frame.
Well, this will be a great piece of video.